First though, here on BBC2 Northern Ireland, just enough time to fit in a scuba dive, and hopefully Dowell Grimason has the thermals on as well.